Hello, this is David Cruz. I just want to do a quick review on one of my most favorite mountain bikes I've ever owned. This is a 21 speed Diamondback Wildwood. And I got this bike about 7 months ago. The angle grips you see here, this bike didn't originally come with these. I installed these right after I got it. Now this is a one of the larger frame bikes. I mean, you could be close to 7 feet tall and find this bike to be a good fit for you. It's very comfortable to ride. It has an adjustable handlebar where you can raise it down or up. It's got front suspension. No suspension in the back. It's definitely intended for the asphalt. And it's in excellent condition, even though it had been left out in the elements for at least a couple of years. When I first got it, the chain was almost rusted completely and frozen. But after a couple of days of hitting it with some liquid wrench and working all that loose, I got this bike back into riding condition once again. And as I was saying, it is absolutely my most favorite bike I've ever had. And I'm very appreciative of the person that gave me this bike. I was certainly needing one. When I had been riding before I got this one, was a much smaller frame and was very uncomfortable for me to ride. And this one is just awesome to ride. I really like it. It has the twist shift gear. Very easy to go through gears. Well, I'm going to go ahead and jump on this bike and I'm going to go for a ride. I'll check you guys out later. Have a great day.